Hello everyone. So I came back from short vacation from the Netherlands. I've met some best of my friends. It was very nice. And I came back to removals to my country. Actually, during this weekend it was raining a lot, but I've checked maybe 5 dams which I was removed before. There wasn't enough water to reach highest dam level, so it's not necessary to remove it. And now I've made flight with drone and figured out that one of the dams was just full of the water. So I'm going to remove that one. We have some rain right now, so the rain is coming and disappearing each 10 minutes. So it's very difficult weather. Yeah, and I sold my car, so now I'm driving with my wife's car. She's quite angry right now. She doesn't like it, but well, I must buy other one first. So let's check it out what we have there. We have rain. Oh, we have rainbow. So rain after 10 minutes a bit disappeared. This time the water is very red, like never before. the beavers bring it in the dam. So I'm not sure what it is, with some metal things there inside. Maybe it's some trap, I don't know, or some wild animals. Not sure. If you know, comment, share insights with me and with others. Okay, let's open the dam.
All right.
Water keeps coming and coming and coming. Seems it was a lot of there. Yeah, the water already drained about half meter. Who don't know? So this water have this color not because of some blood or dead bodies in there, but it is because of Beatrice factory. And this type of water is not poisonous and harmless. You already can know because of the beavers, because beavers won't live in dirty water and poisonous, harmless water. I don't know why, but the cleaning factory of the water letting flow in such a color, but yeah, maybe it's okay for the government and it's not impact the nature. Okay guys, hope you liked it, and see you in the next video. Hopefully it will be sooner than 2 days. Still I should buy a car, otherwise I should borrow a car from my wife, which is not very happy to give the car go in the fields. Yeah, but whatever. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, hope you like it, and bye bye.